cross for us. And I think about my life and some of the mistakes I've made and the things that just go against what God would want for me, how messy I've been. I don't know about you, but I wanted to share my love for Him with everyone I know in every opportunity. When I come to worship, I love to sing praises to Him for all that He's done in my life. Without Him, I'm a mess. And to think that He chose me. The ugliness and all that stuff that was in my past. And sometimes I struggle, but He's with me. He doesn't let us go. He doesn't, just because we made a stumble, doesn't allow us to not go back and say, God, forgive me for that. And for that, we get to give Him praise. We get to give Him honor for how we live our lives and glory. So I want to invite you guys to your feet. Let's sing this out to Him. And let's not hold the thing back, because He is just worthy for everything that we can give back in thanks and gratitude. Let's sing.
You came to earth that You created. You walked with me to stop You. We'll be right back.
you.